I'm already feeling like this is a bad idea.
Well, it's we've lost our crown either way now.
I know.
Look at that. Somebody's at 290 already. Level 17. I think somebody said it was 290 or something.
I know there's not a safe up there, but I do feel some...
Let's go up there and get shitty loot anyways.
Get shitty loot and then head down to Logjam.
Okay, sounds great. I like this plan already. This is a great way to maintain our crown.
At least it's a plan.
So you went to the Missoula Children's Theater, is that what it was?
Yeah.
I don't remember. I don't think I ever went to any of those.
I was in one when I was like in first grade. I was in Johnny Appleseed.
Good job.
I was in Appleseed.
Sounds about right. I mean,
that pretty much. I think got a. I think Dick Crawford got a picture of me picking my nose.
Nice. You as an Appleseed pretty much explores your entire.
You know, nobody ever let me have speaking roles because my voice is so bad.
Your acting range, you know. I hired Jones.
Okay, that was worth coming up here for. See, nothing besides white guns.
I got a green burst, which I did okay with last game. This is just a sealed thing now.
Well, I was using that purple burst, and I didn't mind it. Got the job done. Actually, I think I finished that game with my Green Ranger.
There's a mini up here. Where are you?
Down below you. Oh, I'm finally breaking rocks.
Yeah, there's no reason to at this point.
Anything down at the bridge, you think?
I don't know. We can just go. Let's just go down into the log jam and get this over with. It's probably just bots. At least there seems to be bots now.
Oh, I might be a little bit low.
Ah, barely.
Remember, hardcore parkour can get you up there. I hear shooting over here. Oh, I see shooting. Whoa!
Ah!
Lane?
Shit.
There's two guys right here.
Jesus.
See, we should have quit. Those guys have 4 kills already? I didn't even get my kill. Fuck you, pieces of shit. Yep, we made a mistake.
Hit him in the head with a shotgun, but it wasn't enough.
Well, I killed that other dude in the distance, and then all of a sudden I'm getting shot from behind. I thought it was his partner, and it's two guys fucking butt-fucking me.
Well, now we have to play to redeem ourselves.
Yeah, I guess. So did you watch any of that game last night?
No. I watched the end of the St. Peter's game tonight.
I didn't watch the end of that. I watched some of the earlier part. That's who I want to win is St. Peter's. I would love for just a way low seed to just go all the way, you know?
Yeah, I'd be all right with that. I'm obviously a Villanova fan, but I'd be fine with St. Peter's winning.
How did you become a Villanova fan?
I don't know. It was just that tournament. I'm not the type that, like, if you win, I jump on board. I'd fallen in love with Villanova prior to them even winning that tournament. We watched. That was my first Final Four or first March Madness. Watching it at Shane's house, they had all the games on satellite. A bunch of the games on satellite. And I just remember watching them, and really, Massimino was like this super animated coach, and it was just fun to watch. Ed Pickney was really good. I don't know. I liked him. I liked their name. I liked their colors.
I never liked college basketball, so.
Shane was a Syracuse fan. They were in the Big East with Villanova, so it didn't seem natural to. Root against Syracuse.
Gotcha.
Seems to be our bus path every game. And once I I follow fandom of a team. I stick with them for life, pretty much.
Right? I wish I could say that about everybody.
And
I just can't...
It was like 10 years after I started liking Villanova that I realized they were a Catholic school and I'm not Catholic.
And I hate the fucking Catholics.
And I didn't know they were in Philadelphia, which I hate Philadelphia.
Okay.
But I'm still a Villanova fan.
Kind of random.
And they've had some great coaches over the years. I have a guy right here with me going for the truck. I'm in the truck with him. He is driving me away from you. He jumped out. All right, I'm coming your way.
I don't know where he
jumped out at. I don't know. He jumped out somewhere along the way. We were both going for the same gun when we both
realized there's two guys over here.
We took off. Guys over the other direction as well. You okay?
Yeah. Low on ammo.
These guys are real. They're at the Guaco. They actually might be fighting each other. Somebody in there is real.
I need some help here, Lane. Okay.
Yeah, I'm helping. I'm super freaking low on ammo now.
Yeah, me too, and I've got no health. There's still guys in here, I think. You know?
Okay. Need a med kit? No.
No, I'm good now. I think there's guys in here.
Keep an eye on the southeast side of town. I thought I heard somebody go over that way when I was in that fight.
Do you have any minis or anything?
No. Yep, there's a shot. I think it goes from that direction.
It's over here. That guy seems bot-ish. Got him.
Nice. Okay, have we even been in here yet?
No.
Still a chest.
Is it truly cleared out?
I am not sure.
Great, somebody's targeting us.
Nothing in the basement.
Well, they landed upstairs. There's a barrel for us to break. Let's go down and break that, and then I've got a couple chug splashes.
here.
I thought there was a auto shotgun somewhere or a drum gun.
I grabbed it.
Oh, okay.
I grabbed it. I switched. I only had a white one.
We're not quite in here, but. Kind of surprised we made it out of there alive.
That was a little bit, yeah. Yeah, they definitely weren't all bots.
Mm-hmm. Still pretty low on ammo.
We have 49.
I got 65, so that doesn't bode well for either one of us. Storm's coming in, so we're going to have to move.
Of course, this house hasn't even been checked. Some chug splash by the bench. We got two big pots.
That was me. Oh, there was a guy for us to talk to there. Who the fuck was that? Purple Ranger in here.
I got a blue burst. I can always keep that.
27 and 15. Well, I guess one of the things we can do is stick close to the storm edges again now. Go up here and see if there's anything up in that tower. Ooh, my drinksy poo is definitely kicking in.
Stairs is nothing.
I hear something upstairs.
Yeah. I didn't hear anything up there.
How to get in there now that I fucked up. Well, where would you like to go?
First time to get on that next mountain.
Over here?
Yeah.
Ugh. No.
Probably not.
Not at all.
Yeah, that's his head. $100 for a fucking piece of corn.
Really? Price of corn's going up these days.
Jesus, I guess.
We completed our bounty.
I don't have this part of the map unlocked yet.
I mean, I guess we should be in bushes and shit, huh?
Yeah. I mean, thermal, they can see us.
True.
Somebody's been here. Jump pad. We have to go into the mountain to unlock it.
I don't think I've been in there. I don't think. Man, you should have broken one of those slurp barrels. I realize you're down a little bit of health.
I took 5 damage getting in from the storm.
Well, the fortress. What the fuck is the fortress?
Move up to that next building.
I'm just looking. That, where I'm, that, I mean, sure, if you want to. Will that get us anywhere?
It'll get us closer. Is that mountain you marked in?
Yeah. But it's pretty wide open, too.
Here, tank. I'm not positive.
There's the wind turbine up here that we could use to get up high.
That unlocked it for me. Commando cavern. There's still a chest in the research.
Yeah. The fuck was that? Oh, this is
somebody
good.
Marked us.
Fuck out of here.
Oh shit. Anywhere in particular?
No, I just kind of went up.
Oh shit.
You're fine, just go wherever.
I'm coming back.
I can hit it again. Let's do it.
Grabbing the ammo.
I don't know, I guess up here? Not a big fan of it, but yeah, there's a tank down below us, right over here.
Yeah, we're very exposed.
There's
the
two tanks down there. Yeah, get behind this rock, maybe.
Well, there's probably one tank now.
Five groups, 9 people. Not good.
Did you get that guy?
I didn't get him. I hurt him, though.
Somebody's landed up here. It's moving.
God, I wish I could hit somebody with that thing.
Guy on the next mountain.
This guy right down below us, Lane. Got him. I'm better with the burst than I am with the thermal. We gotta go. Oh, it's us versus them.
Shit.
I broke the one guy's shields. I'm running low on ammo, though.
I have 49.
Well, you have less than I do. We need to go fill up with some of these guys down here. Go for it and I'll cover you. Fuck. They keep hitting me, man. This isn't good.
Guy on the right, shields are broken. He's in the tank.
Okay, I got this one. Oh, it's down to you, Lane. Get him up. Shoot. You didn't get him up. Nope. The other guy. Don't forget to reload.
Shit. No.
Oh, Lane.
I lost my gun.
You can't shoot shotgun from back there. There you go. Jesus.
I fucking dropped my good gun.
Well, don't do that.
I know.
You had me worried there. Should we quit on that one?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know if I want to risk it again.
Well, let's take it slow and easy.